This is so hard.
Yo, what happened?
Chemical equilibrium is so hard, bro.
What? You think this is so hard? Come, let me explain.
Products react in equilibrium and no more change in reaction. Forming and breakdown of the same rate, but only in a process.
Yeah, I know it's hard to remember the equilibrium law, but you just need to remember the equilibrium constant is guessing. When equilibrium at given D, product concentration divided by product of reactant concentrations, all raised to power equal to the coefficient in the equation. The substance is paralyzed.
For action at that time, you need equilibrium. Varies, but it will depend on the reaction. Product reaction in equilibrium have no gain in reaction. Forming and breakdown occur at same rate, but only in a closed system. From the equation of the ideal gas, V equal to N over VRT. In terms of partial pressure of gases, equilibrium constant in pressure is kept. Oh. Marginless equilibrium, all are in the same phase. Kc and Kp are not equal, Kc is more per liter. The partial pressure of reactant and the partial pressure of product, I don't know I said before, but both of them are not equal to their concentration. While in heterogeneous equilibrium, all involving reactant and involving product, but both them are in the different phase. Product reaction in equilibrium have no gain in reaction. Forming and breakdown occur at same rate, but only in a closed system. From the equation of the ideal gas, V equal to N over VRT. The more partial pressure of gases, equilibrium constant in pressure is kept.
So, do you understand what is chemical equilibrium now?
Yes, thank you, bro.